Hey everyone, my name is Austin Noel. I was born and raised in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. I attended Reynolds from junior high to high school. And when I reflect on my life, I think of four things that stand out: God, family, music, and tennis. In junior high, it was really hard because I was picked on a lot by my peers. So I made friends at a local tennis club in our neighborhood. And I spent 2 to 3 hours a day there playing tennis after school. By the time high school came around, luckily, a few guys wanted to start a tennis team at our high school, so I got involved in that and we formed our school's first high school tennis team. And through that, I developed a bunch of friendships, and even the same people that picked on me in junior high became my friends after that. I also spent 2 to 3 hours a day playing tennis on the weekends and traveling around the state and country playing tournaments. And I was able to play for a college, Southeastern, Louisiana University for a year as well. When I think of role models in my life, I look at my mom and my dad. In 1999, my dad was diagnosed with stage 3 skin cancer and was given a 20% chance of living 2 years by the doctors at MD Anderson. And through his faith and courage, he was able to survive that, and he's still alive today, 20 years later, thanks to God and his doctors. And that has helped me, watching him go through that, has helped me go through my own trials in my own life with faith. And without my mom and dad, I probably wouldn't be here today, as they advocated for me many times in my own life. And then music, I've been passionate about music since about 12 years old, and started taking piano lessons when I was 8 years old. And by 12 years old, a passion for music really built within me. I didn't really enjoy piano at first, but a few years into it, just a passion birthed in me, and I started playing every day for 2 to 3 hours, and have had the opportunity to play for many events and churches since. So I think we all should reflect on our lives from time to time to see what's most important to us, and then use that to develop those things that are important.